I really saw the vision. I saw me one day coming back to my neighborhood and opening up a school, something that was a little bit bigger than the after-school program. And, you know, it was something that was always a dream for me and a passion. And I'm just blessed that it was able to happen. I think it's having an impact on, I mean, not I think, I know it's definitely having an impact on the community. So it's a dream come true.